We lost part of our forest to fire several years ago.
We decided to stay and help it recover.
People who have heavy machinery have the opportunity to reach out and help their neighbors for the common good.